Let's talk about how to weigh your bridge at home. Remember that the weight of your bridge cannot exceed 40 pounds. Anything over that will result in a grade of zero. Here we have a bridge from previous year that proved to be successful. In order to measure the weight of your bridge, you should first determine your own weight. Let's suppose that my weight is 200 pounds. When I hold the bridge, the bathroom scale indicates 230 pounds. So we can conclude that the weight of the bridge is 30 pounds.